Welcome back to
another eat first lah, yo. Oh, the rice coming out. Table, oh, yo. I can try to do a Mr. Bean one.
What the heck? Wait. Mr. Bean doesn't talk like
no,
that.
It's like, no, I'm trying to get because I always like teddy.
Oh,
so it's like.
Welcome back to another episode of
We Don't Have a Name for This Show Yet.
That's really damn good.
Oh, thanks.
I cannot! But anyways,
today we're ready.
You were supposed to explain, right, why you keep wearing that Vans.
Next episode.
Next episode, yeah.
Next episode. Yes.
Oh, why this episode?
Keep them waiting so that you know there's a chain reaction.
Beast lah, you. This is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing the.
Oh, it's gonna be so hard. Wow! Oh my god.
It's the
table is shaking.
It's the brain dead chuck. Yeah.
Isn't the price went up damn high as well? Untung
lah. Untung lah, kasut cantik.
Probably the video now already singing a bit lah, but it's okay. And today I'm not wearing checkerboard slip-ons. I lost my thought for
that. Wow, very hard lah to pull out.
Shandles!
Hey, your jeans okay not? Got crack not?
No, stretchy.
Anyways, yeah. Today we are back with another special episode.
Special episode.
Because it's a special pair.
Very special.
Extremely special.
Very special.
Actually, it's extremely hype in China.
Extremely hype.
And also extremely hype in San Francisco.
I think one of the fastest sneaker brand to reach.
Yeah, apparently they are like the top 5 right now in the world.
What? Really?
Mm.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Who are we talking about? We're talking about Anta. In case you all don't know, Anta is from China. They have been around for a while. Not quite sure how long. But the one that they sponsor is Klay Thompson from the Golden State Warriors.
Swish.
One of the Splash Brothers who recently got injured. May he get well soon.
I wonder how the whether Raptors would still win if they had like KD.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Well, I guess it's just luck.
Oh well, I mean Klay is still winning right now because he has a sneaker.
Alright, so the sneaker comes with this special like paper bag.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's East Bay Times.
It's a newspaper.
And then this is Klay Thompson's logo. And this is Anta's logo at the side here. Ooh, look at that.
Woo!
Be like Klay, read the news. That's what it says. So a little bit of Klay's signature here as well. It's surrounded by paper inside, I guess.
Yeah.
The packaging inside.
We'll open it. And then the Klay Thompson fall.
Fall. So I have to speak in Chinese
accent.
Chinese accent. Okay, so very interesting the way they've done it. It's all like newspaper all over.
Yeah. It's actually prints of all the newspaper writings of Klay Thompson.
Yeah. Left side is in English.
This side is in Chinese, and I can't understand anything because I'm banana.
Me too.
Yeah.
They have icy sole at
the
bottom.
Yo, this is nice, man. This is nice.
The laces is like full of his signature logo.
Yeah, this side is all East Bay Times.
Yeah, and that side is East Bay Times.
Yeah, but one thing I really like about this lace is that it's so smooth. It's like so premium.
Comes with like the, what do you call this?
Yeah, it's not printed on some more.
What is this?
Aglets.
Aglets.
Yeah.
Aglets.
Aglets. Go Aglet.
And then they have like a leather pull tab here.
Yeah, with his number.
Yeah, number 11.
His number 11.
Okay, so you're asking why East Bay Times? East Bay Times is Klay Thompson's favorite newspaper to read every morning. He wakes up and he has a habit of reading newspaper and he likes to read East Bay Times. Mm. So hence this collab. The mechanics of getting this shoe is even more amazing.
Wow, tell me more, Bryan.
You are not able to purchase this shoe from anywhere else. Even Southeast Asia is not getting it. But if you're in the States and you're watching this and you want to get a pair of this,
woo,
you only can get this subscribing to 1 year worth of subscription from East Bay Times, which is $179.99.
That's not too bad actually. You get newspaper every day for the rest of the year and you still get a shoe.
Yeah, so this is like extremely limited.
Think about it.
Nowhere else in the world is only releasing in China and US, and you have to subscribe to a newspaper to get this.
That's the first time actually. I'm
this is some like next level.
Yeah, selling thing.
Way better than sneakers app and whatever.
Like, sneakers app.
To be honest, right, it's been a while. We've seen a collab with that much of details and stories in it. You know, the last time we've been doing the SB days or even like some older Jordans, they would release like a full package together with box, storyline.
Yeah, everything.
Yeah.
It's like the Michael Lau.
Exactly. I'm very excited that a China brand has gone to such lengths to create something.
Read
like
a
this.
US newspaper.
And this is very. I think we should get used to this because, like, I think moving forward, a lot of Chinese brands will.
They should do that more often.
Yeah,
actually.
They will be definitely doing it more often. Yeah. Also, another detail is I forgot to mention is actually the Klay Thompson logo at the bottom.
Yeah.
In the Warriors colorway, the Anta logos is also in Warriors colorway. So this is Klay Thompson's latest silhouette. This is KT4, Klay Thompson 4. Overall, what do you think of the shoe, though?
If I did not know the story, I'll be like, oh, what is this? Why would you put so many like newspaper articles on a pair of shoe? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, but when you see like the packaging, how you gonna, how do you actually buy it or get it? There's not a lot of value to it rather than the price.
And of course, the price isn't that crazy as well.
Yeah, it's $179 and you get like a whole year worth of newspaper. So I mean, I'm not complaining. If I was in the US, I might do it. I think the only downside for me is that because it's a sock.
Yeah.
Yeah, because like my leg is just
But if you're a basketball player and you're using this to play basketball, this sock thing is very important because it locks your ankle in. It gives you a lot of support.
Oh, I scared my leg cannot breathe.
but you have to understand, like back then, right? Older times, like during Jordan's era, they would actually wear very high socks. And then you can see like some of their socks on top is like very thick.
Okay, yeah.
Actually, it's because they tape the ankle area.
Cute.
It's very normal. It's very normal because they don't really have much of a technology or like
whatever to secure your ankle.
Exactly.
Oh, interesting. But do you think this is very high though? Or maybe the sole is just very thick?
Yeah, the sole is thick at the bottom.
Yeah,
okay. At the back here. Judging from like how the midsole feels, it's really cushy. I have not tried it yet because I want to keep this as clean as possible.
Yeah,
because it's really nice. I don't want to be messing with this pair.
But if you really want to know more about this shoe, like in terms of the build, the whole upper part is actually made of leather.
Leather, rubber.
It's more towards leather.
Yeah, it's leather.
Yeah, and then it comes with a sock area with Klay Thompson's logo up here.
Yeah.
And actually the back here, so you can start pressing it, you know, it's very soft. There is actually plastic throughout the midsole. Yeah, and the back part is their foam, like ANTAs foam. Comes with a clear sole and also this metallic gold plastic.
Something like a torsion plate, you know?
Yeah, it's like a carbon
plate for stability. So, if you're looking to get a pair, you might want to subscribe to East Bay Times over in the States. The pair will be dropping on the 6th of July.
Okay? 2 days after 4th of July.
Okay. Bruh, you might find it on StockX.
Yes, definitely. You.
I'm pretty sure. Or you can go to China's version of a StockX. I can't remember the name.
I'm so not
But
sure.
They also have their own StockX.
Yeah.
You might probably find that pair there as well. I know the hype is real in China. This pair is definitely going to go up in price. Very, very...
It has potential.
Maybe not on normal StockX.
Yeah.
But I know definitely in
China
it's going to be crazy. The sizing on this shoe, if you are planning to buy, make sure to go at least one size up. So I'm a US 9 or sometimes 9.5.
Yeah.
This pair is a US 10.5. Yeah, and it fits me like
But I think it's just the socks though.
Yeah, so if your leg is like fat and
good
like
luck.
Mine,
go up
it's
one
gonna,
size.
Yeah, it's gonna be really tough to go in.
Gonna be tight.
Yeah, it's gonna be tight. Once you go in, even with like 10.5, I still have like this much space. It's not a lot, but it feels perfectly fine. With that said, what is your rating? How would you rate this?
My rating, I think with the story and everything overall, I will give it a 7.
7? Again?
Yeah, why?
Okay, never mind.
7 is good, what?
Honestly, I would give it an 8. My only qualms is I rarely wear basketball shoes.
And you rarely play basketball.
And I don't have the time to play basketball. Used to play long time ago. Shout out Sean and Tunwei. Storyline. Packaging, super ons.
Packaging.
Very, very good. Definitely worth the amount to pay.
Anta got the right people to plan their entire collab. Shout out Anta, man.
So I'm very kind of like bummed out that it's not coming to Malaysia. I think it'll be quite cool. So if you are, once again, if you're planning to get a pair, it's releasing 6th of July. Get a dog, get Santa Claus or whoever to buy it for you in the States. Or look out for it in China. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Anyways,
I think we should end already. I cannot believe I just heard that. If you like what you see, give it a thumbs up. If you want to say anything about this collab. What you think? Think it's good? Whether it's bad? You think they should release it at more places? Comment down below. You check it out. And yeah, share this video out, man.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Share it out.
Signing out.
Take care.
This is Julian. This is internet sensation, Bryan. What?
That's so lame, wait. Can you redo that part?
No.
You fucking killed that part,
no.
Oh my god.